Hey, good morning out there, and welcome, 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 welcome. It is Wednesday hump day. It's August the 3rd, and we have some shout-outs today that are over the top, just really good ones. First up, our niece, Jilly Buck. Jilly Buck, her married name now is Mo, and Jilly, Kathy and I want to send you the best wishes we can on your birthday and let you know that we love you. And we care about you, and we'd love to see you sometime. Come down and visit us. And happy birthday to you. And please take care of yourself up there in the Seattle area. And next up, we got Hazel Clark. Kathy and I have our little special girlfriend, Hazel. She's turning 6 years old today. And we want to say happy birthday, Hazel. We love you. And happy birthday to your mom and dad, or happy howdy to your mom and dad and your brother and your sisters. But mostly we want to say happy birthday to you. And we hope that it's a good one and that you're having a great day and mommy has done something special for you. And we'll see you real soon. You take care of yourself. And finally, the last birthday of the day is going out to my sister Pat, who is in Wheatfield, Indiana. And she is turning 83 today. I know she wouldn't care that I told you that because, you know, when you get as old as we are, it doesn't really matter anymore. And Patty, Kathy and I want to wish you the best. We love you. Please take care of yourself there. And I will be talking to you later on this morning. And until then, happy birthday. And that's it for the shout outs. And for the song today, we're going to go to Elvis. This was out in 1972, and it was Elvis's last top 10 hit. It went all the way to number one. This is the last time he hit the top 10 with a song. And it was written by a gentleman named Dennis Lind, L-I-N-D-E. And Dennis also wrote Goodbye Earl by the Dixie Chicks and wrote many, 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 up to 250 songs for country artists in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. He was very prolific, mostly country songs, and I don't know too many of them. But I do know this one, and this is Elvis and Burning Love. Lord Almighty, I feel my temperature rising. Higher and higher, it's burning through to my soul. Oh, girl, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go. Yeah, well, your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. You light my morning sky with a burning love. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I feel my temperature rising. Help me, I'm flaming. I must be 109. Burning, burning, burning. Nothing can cool me. I just might turn into smoke, but I feel fine. Oh, your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of the choir. You light my morning sky with a burning love. It's coming closer, the flames are now licking my body. Won't you help me? I feel like I'm slipping away. It's hard to breathe. My chest is a heaving. Oh, Lord, have mercy. I'm burning a hole where I lay. Yeah, your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. You light my morning sky with a burning love. Burning love. Oh, burning love. I'm just a hunk of 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 burning love. That's Elvis Presley and Hunk of Burning Love. And that's your song for your Wednesday. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay safe. Keep on the sunny side. And bye-bye.